The show is over. The stage is empty at the Southfield Civic Center, but the work has just begun. This is our Making Strides kickoff breakfast. It happens every year in August. This is where we get geared up for the walk, which happens in October. I want you to meet Linda Leiby, a five-year survivor. Linda, you had an incredible story, but tell us why this event is so important to you personally.
For me,
Linda found herself with breast cancer and without insurance and without a job, and it's that program that helped you get treatment that you needed to survive.
Yes, it is. Yes, it is. Without it, I would not have watched my daughters graduate from high school.
Wow. Well, you did a great job up there.
Thank you.
It's an honor to know you, and continued success. I'll see you in October.
Thank you. Yes, you will.
All right, I want to tell you about the walk. I want to talk to Liz Yockey from the American Cancer Society. So, Liz, what do we need to do to help raise money? And you know that people... Okay, it's a beautiful event on Belle Isle. Last year, how much money did we raise?
Over $750,000.
Okay. So, and we had 10,000 people. So, thank you, Liz.
Thank you.
We will get to work. I'll put all the information on the health page on our website. It's myfoxdetroit.com. You can start getting those teams together now, and trust me, usually we have great fall weather. It's a crisp, beautiful morning on Belle Isle, and it's really a great event. That's HealthWorks. I'm Dina Centofanti.